Finally tonight, a German Shepherd puppy is safe after this ordeal. Police in Spain posted this video of the rescue to Twitter after the pup entered the pipe through a garden and got stuck. Rescuers had to cut through a wall to get the dog out. Once rescued, police handed the dog to her relieved owners, who then posed for pictures to mark the success. A very, very cute puppy. I can see why they're so happy and happy that she is safe. All right.